Well, they're distributing it. It's 1 millionth meal to families who need it most. News 12's Renee Caldwell explains how a local organization is helping families during this difficult time.
Sometimes you don't have the money to buy this stuff. But when you come to the pantry, and it's very helpful.
Vesta Lewis is one of dozens of people coming out to Flatlands Reformed Church to get a box of free food to help feed her family for yet another week.
I have grandchildren, you know. Anytime I come on a Saturday, I always get something to feed my family.
The food distribution is a part of Grow NYC's Emergency Fresh Food Box program, an effort to alleviate food insecurity for communities hit hardest by the pandemic. Since April, the organization has given out hundreds of thousands of boxes that have everything from rice to produce to canned goods inside. And today, they're giving out their 1 millionth box.
The one silver lining in this difficult year that we've all been through is to be able to be useful and give people something that is really important. We really needed to, you know, try to figure out how to take care of New Yorkers in this way.
According to the organization, before the pandemic, 1.2 million New Yorkers were experiencing food insecurity. And they say that number has only increased by more than 40% due to the pandemic. Organizers and volunteers are hoping that with these events, they can help make a difference for families who are unsure where they'll get their next meal or if they'll be able to afford it.
It is important, especially in this time, you know, a lot of persons are not working, more children are home, so you're cooking now more often.
These food distributions are held weekly by the organization in every borough across the city at 23 locations. So if you or someone you know want to stop by one of their distributions, you can head over to our website at news12.com for more information. In Flatland, Jeanne Caldwell, News 12.